welcome to Understanding of Center Standards. I'm Meenal Desai.
I'm Hiral.
I'm Ekta.
And through these center videos and case studies, we intend to do two things. One,
set clear expectations
so that you can use your best judgment on what works and what does not work at DGIS. We can't micromanage you and we won't.
And share our cultural values.
Yes, because culture is not a statement on the wall. Culture is how we deal with our colleagues, friends, students, and our parents. So the second one we are discussing is VC and WC, expression and clarity of structure. And what does that say, ma'am?
So that's a written communication, ability to express a thought clearly in a structured manner in a written communication.
In written communication or oral, because we are discussing both together.
Right.
So expressing your thought clearly. Now, this is something we would want all our students to learn, but I think that it begins with us. So as teachers, how clearly do we communicate? That will decide how this moves forward. What do we have for this, darling?
I recently read a PDF document. It says how to write clearly, how to think clearly, and how to
Think and learn clearly.
Exactly. And it was a wonderful document. Once you go through it, you exactly know how to write a particular paragraph or a passage in a structured manner.
Okay.
So also remember, Neha, yeah, who had written an email, and she had reworked on the email after going through this document, which had helped her to frame a better email and with clear instructions and clear information.
Exactly.
True. So here's this PDF. As the leaders group also, we did that as a PD session for ourselves. What we did was we undertook that entire PDF. We understood how to write clearly and all that. It's a great help. Unfortunately, when we were students, we were only taught to write answers to questions. We were only taught to write short notes, learn them. So in most probability, you have not really gone through the process of writing about how to draft and revise and all of that. So this is one PDF that will help you with that. Please go through that. Secondly, within that PDF, page numbers 36 to 44, memorize them. Like literally memorize them. It just explains how you can use fewer words to communicate the same thing. Writing long sentences that by the time the sentence end, person is yawning, it does not make sense. Okay, so save yourself, your parents, your students, everybody, save them trouble. Write clearly, express your thoughts clearly. And yes, that email that you were talking about?
It was about the information to be passed on to the parents.
Okay, so there are screenshots that we'll be sharing about that. And what was it about the email that you want to point out?
So basically, it was about the engagement program, which had to be told to the parents. But the way it was described, it was a descriptive note given to the parents rather than pointers.
What would that do?
People would not gauge the things. I mean, they had to kind of fumble through the entire email to understand.
Yeah, so if you look at the email, the date is mentioned on the top somewhere. Then there is the duration is mentioned on the bottom somewhere. So it's like you're literally scavenging for information over there. Writing emails like this does not work. You have to write clearly. You have to write to the user who is short of attention. Not just emails, anything that you put across, whether it is written, oral, be sure of what you want to communicate. Like right now, what we are communicating with you, it has taken us hours of preparation to get this through. This might look like a 5-minute video. It takes a long time to get this across. Okay, so
I remember Pooja. She practices one thing. So while drafting an email, she would send the draft to one of her colleagues, you know, to just kind of recheck and get back. So the colleagues would help her point out certain mistakes.
That's another great exercise that you could undertake. Okay, so this, I think, gives you an idea of what we mean by expression and clarity of structure. And the PDF, Write, Think, Learn, please make sure that you have gone through it.